Roller coaster indeed. Man, that final fuck you from Seja, that double KO. Chef's kiss. So good. Oh, you can't ask for a better way to fail a Sakia B run. It's so good. Oh, I love it. Yeah, it's in style. Glorious. All right. Well, since I don't want things to progress too far into after hours for Schmo, Tay, what's round three going to be?
Yay!
Okay. Evidently, it's going to be Wibbywick. Oh, but what are we going to play in this? Oh, good lord. I don't even remember what I was trying. What was I doing? Normals still? Schmo? Do you remember what I was trying to do? Oh, God, young. That's right. I almost think I'd rather play on normal. And I think that's what we're gonna do. Because honestly, fuck that. No. Just no. No. So what are people's opinions on Sonic Frontiers, by the way? Since, you know, Sonic got mentioned here. Is that interesting in a good or a bad way? Oh, why did I do that? Oh, did they change Sonic's voice again? Entertaining. Okay, that's good. Also, I'm totally not sandbagging this, I swear, by pulling stage one mulligans. Oh, that's interesting. Darker sonic voice, or deeper sonic voice to reflect the darker tone. I'm not really sure that makes any sense, though. You can have a darker tone to the story and still have the same voice. Especially if it's a voice that you've been having them do for a while. It's like, you know, keep the voice recognizable. But what do I know? I'm not a VA director or anything. Oh god. I was like, ooh, collect the bullet! I'm not Nanami. Aw. I'm not brimming with power. I'm not cute. Well, I mean, that last one's definitely true. Into that bullet. Yeah, we'll just collect the menagerie. That's fine. I don't know why stage 4 is so hard for me. It's annoying. Oh, this is stage 3. Jesus. Ugh. I need to remember that. I keep forgetting. Well, as long as I don't lose the con. Oh, I got spooked there. We might actually get to hear a little bit of Unlocated Hell now. Did I have no bombs or something? Because that's bullshit. I hit the bomb button. Oh god, this is kind of terrifying. It may- Aw, oh, shit. I had no bombs? Okay. Well, that makes sense. Yeah, yeah, it definitely feels it. Wow. holy crap. I'm not sure if that was a PB or not, but we definitely don't make it past like the very intro of stage four on normal. It's not? Okay, yeah. I didn't think it was. God, I've made it to mid-stage Yachi. Well, we're going to have to work on that. Bombs definitely carried me that far today. We're definitely going to have to work on that. Oh, well. Shmo, are you ready to wrap this up? Bombs are good. Bombs are good. I need to remember to use them more often. You know, bombs probably carried us through the 1cc in round one, too. Bombs and borders. Ready to wrap it up like it's a couple weeks early? Indeed. Well, Shmo, the ball is still in your court. So,